Recently, we hung this Garden of Manners in our classroom to help the children understand the importance of using your manners to say please and thank you. Manners are something that are being lost in our culture and society today. Even amongst adults, people no longer use good manners or even are considerate of one another. And so this has led to a generation of children who are no longer being taught the importance of courtesy and humility and thinking of others first. So this little song I came up with for our Garden of Manners display in our classroom, and it goes like this. Garden of Manners, may you bloom, bloom, bloom. Garden of Manners, may you bloom, bloom, bloom. We will water you with thank you. We will water you with please. But if you don't use your manners, up will come the weeds. Pluck, 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 pluck. Now the children laugh when you go pluck, 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 but it's a great way to get them to understand that if we don't use our manners, up will come the weeds, ruining our garden. And we can use illustrations in our classroom. And throughout the day, in a fun way, the children are starting to understand this behavior is a weed or this behavior is a flower. And it's really working in our classroom. So give it a try in yours. Thank you.
Garden of manners, may we bloom, bloom, bloom. Garden of manners, may we bloom, bloom, bloom. We will water you with thank you. We will water you with please. But if we don't use our manners, up will come the weeds. Quack, 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 quack.